everybody. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today we are going to be doing some snakes with some color paper. We have to cut it like this from all the way till there. So we have to cut it like this, the same way as we did to this one. Now we have four pieces, so we have to fold it again like this and then cut. In both colors now we have eight pieces after cutting them. So in this we have to add some glue. One blob will be enough. And then so now I have folded it like this.
Okay, so when you have this two, then you fold this one. So you take the orange, then you fold it like this. Then you take your other color, mine is red, so I'll say red, and fold it. Here, we'll go back. Here, back. And I'll make that all of mine.
Now, when you're done with this and you feel like you want to do the others, you have to finish all the papers and you have to do the same way by way until everything is gone. I'm done gluing it. So now let's get the small paper thing that we made. Then we unlock it. Now it's a snake. And that's why I made this. So then we can add it here. Okay, so this is the tail that I have for my snake. Now let's make it. So this is my result. I have got my snake. Foldable, playable snake. So I hope you liked this video. If you did, smash that like button and click the bell button so you can get a notification from us. And please subscribe. Bye!